How to sign up Twitch account. So if you want to sign up Twitch account, then what you need to do is you just need simply go with your browser, or if you have your application, you can open up your Twitch application. But in my case, I'll just simply go with the browser and I'll just simply search for Twitch sign up. And now here you will have sign up for a Twitch account. Tap on it, which will take you to www.twitch.tv. Now once it takes it to the sign up page, you just need simply enter the username, like create the username. On the first blank, you need to create your username. And after that, you need to enter your password. After entering a secure password, you need to go with your date of birth, select your date of birth, your month, your day, year. Make sure that you're above the age of 18. And after that, go with the phone number, go with country code and enter your phone number. Or you can also use your email instead of your phone number. If you want to use email, then you can go with use email instead, which is on the left side. Once you enter all of this information, you need to tap on sign up, which is here on the middle of your screen. Once you go with sign up, then it will send you the code to the email address or the mobile number, whichever you're used. So if you've used email, then it will send you the code to your email address. You just need simply copy and paste that code here on this page and your account will be created. That's how you can create your Twitch account. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.